with another breakfast recipe, which is rice vermicelli or rice noodles. It is very satisfying and quick breakfast, and you can make it even healthier by adding lots of veggies of your choice in tadka. So do try this recipe and share your feedback and experience with me. Till then, take care and see you.